your name and how old are you?
My name is Hồng. You call me Shabuan. I have 16 years
old. Okay. Where do you live?
I live in the first time.
Okay. What school do you go to?
I go to school at the Muslim High School.
What is your favorite school subject?
I like English.
Your favorite subject?
Yes.
Okay, good. And why do you enjoy studying English?
Because we live here and we need to get started in English. And if we have a compulsory subject, it's happening to go to the wheelchair. It's happening to travels around the world.
So do you think English will be useful in the future for you? Do you think English will be useful for you in the future?
Yes, but my dream is
your most difficult subject. You say English your favorite. What is your most difficult or your hardest school subject? Last weekend? What did you do on the weekend? Favorite place in Vietnam?
Yes,
How many times have you visited Hanoi?
And then set the interview.
Okay. to. I'm going to describe a situation to you. You're going on a 3-day walking trip in the countryside. Talk about the things you will need and decide which are the most important things to take with you. Here is a picture to give you some ideas.
Protect my skin.
Very good.